The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the Universal Women's Championship.
Ladies and gentlemen, as a reminder, the championship is on the line here tonight.
And in looking at the opposition, I can say that the champion will have quite the hill to climb in this one.
A lot of folks believe we may see a new champion tonight, and you're looking at the one who believes it the most.
Here comes the Warrior of the Sun.
Saray actually made her in-ring debut at the age of 15. Which, if you do the math, also means Saray has more than 10 years of experience.
I agree with you, Saxton. Saray earned top titles in Japan, and she looks sure to repeat that same sort of success here in WWE.
Intense what we just saw. Ready to compete at the highest level.
Yeah, the future is indeed bright for the Warrior of the Sun.
I think, is that Saray's future reflected off the top of your head, Saxton?
What are you talking about, Corey?
Introducing the challenger from Kobe, Japan, Princess Catherine Katsuyori. And introducing the champion from Tokyo, Japan, she is the Universal Women's Champion, the Warrior of the Sun, Saray!
Intensity on the face of the champion, challenger in the corner, looking more determined than I've ever seen.
This right here is a championship that gained a lot of prestige in short order, guys.
Yeah, I mean, once a title match is called by yours truly, you know it finally matters in our industry.
Well, you're certainly not Mr. Modest today, are you, Corey?
Wards off that offense from Saray. Oh, God, that hurt. Oh, a tremendous amount of strength on display here.
With the underhook gutbuster, wow. What a counter.
Made her pay for her mistake. Down the opponent. Oh, what a suplex. Stomping down.
Golly, that could do permanent damage.
The champ getting put on the back foot here.
Yeah, but too soon to be worried.
Saray gets the pinner there. Locked target of the arm. Saray has certainly become known for resilience in the squared circle.
Yes, but resilience can only last so long when an opponent comes at you with full force. And I think that's the key for Saray's opponent here.
Target in the arm now.
All the way up.
Face buster. Oh, looking for a backslide.
Landing on top of the skull.
Climbing the turnbuckle now. Blast off.
Picture perfect leg drop from the top.
Off into the pin. Two count.
If she keeps the pressure on, the next one might do it.
She flips it back on her.
Both wrists captured.
That was nasty. And into the count. There's two. Breaks the count at two.
Very close. Fatigue clearly setting in.
Looking to end this one with a submission. Figure four applied.
Oh, wait a second. No. How about the figure eight instead?
Figure eight.
Oh, look at this.
Locked in the figure eight. And hold on a second. She actually managed to escape.
Boom. Head kick connects.
Those last hits rattled the champ.
Hanging tough, but beginning to show some wear and tear. Might want to think about picking up the pace a bit.
You can see her struggling to find her bearings.
From the top.
Both arms trapped, looking for something big here.
Oh, no, there could be trouble lurking for her with this submission maneuver.
Look at the torque. There's no escape from the camel clutch.
Uh-oh, the end is near. No way she survives this.
I think she's gonna...
Well, she's got more fight. Ooh, left in her. She's on unsteady legs in the corner. Needs to recover.
She needed that badly.
Kick to the body, hooking the opponent's leg up and down.
Samoan driver! Uh-oh, new champion!
One, two.
Emphatic kick out from the champion.
What does she have to do to put her away?
I'm asking myself the same question.
What are they gonna do here?
We're about to find out.
This can't be good. Backbreaker. And it's not over yet. Another.
Just punishing.
Set up in the corner of the ring.
Oh, ouch.
The champs ran on shaky ground now.
And this is, well, it's not looking good.
Saray gets the better there.
That's gonna hurt.
To the arm, terrible.
Right to the spine.
Oh, impressive counter. Interesting, there's the...
Oh, my! Into a driver.
You can begin to see it in these superstars' faces. Exhaustion is beginning to set in.
They're starting to breathe heavy.
We're going swinging!
I'm not gonna lie, this is fun to watch. The champ's eyes look glazed over.
Cover!
One,
Universal Women's Champion, Princess Catherine Katsuyori.
A night and title change we will all remember for a very long time.
Tonight is definitely a night to celebrate, but let's not lose sight of the fact they have a long road ahead of them now, at least if they're lucky.
Oh, come on, Corey. Don't be such a party pooper. We've got a new champion.